Dr. Britt Baker.
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
From Gold Coast, Australia, Tony Storm.
Traveled the world before coming to WWE, especially made a name in Japan.
And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
And with Toni Storm, you're looking at a superstar who is talented beyond her years. You're looking at a superstar who will be on top for years to come. And to think, it's already Toni time.
Yeah, well, Toni time or not, you do have a point about Storm's talent. Her ego might outshine at this point, but you cannot deny its existence.
Referee in position.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Toni Storm might wear her mouth a lot, but she's also an accomplished in-ring technician. Corey, what do you think the strategy to compete with her here is?
Well, Storm works a methodic.
She's looking to end it early. And she gets the shoulders up.
Not quite.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid crash.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Producing a trampling. Hits the drop kick. And Toni time, perhaps working a bit behind schedule here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh!
Storm dodged that.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Oh, determination? She's not going to go quietly.
With a clothesline.
The cover, shoulders down.
One, two.
Sends off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Oh, look at this. Great creativity.
Neck breaker.
Storm showing there what happens when she puts her ego aside and simply focuses.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Toni Storm, kick to the gut, arms hooked. Storm about to close this out.
Two count. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
I think Storm is a little upset about this. She believed that was a three count, but obviously.
Take off. Return fire on Storm. Mounting. And hammering away.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Boom, way back. We got a cover. The pin attempt and one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Right to the spine.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And here's Storm sent flying and into a rough landing. Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Two.
And a too.
Tony Storm's in trouble here, guys.
And here you have her making Storm work faster, refusing to let this match run on Tony time.
Right across the face.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Two.
Going for it. Looking for the lapel lock.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Wait a second, referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Storm at the complete mercy of her opponent here.
Now we see how tough Tony truly is.
And a slap, too.
Tony with the counter.
Storm managing to get some control back now.
Tony isn't allowing that burst of attacks to end her.
Driven down. This could do it.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Look at this, guys. I think a storm warning is in effect.
Tony Storm!
It's Tony time!
Zero!
Storm has victory in her sights.
She picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Tony.
And she certainly earned it.
This certainly wasn't a...